Hey guys, if you're looking for a concealed carry, a solid .22 caliber pistol is an excellent choice for novice shooters and seasoned gun owners alike. With minimal recoil, excellent accuracy, and a smaller design that won't over-encumber anyone, it's perfect for a range of uses. Whether taking it to the range for sport or practicing discreet concealed carry, the .22 caliber pistol is a great choice. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the 5 best .22 caliber pistols on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. First on our list is the best .22 caliber pistol for concealed carry, the Smith & Wesson M&P 22 Compact. M&P pistols are an experience you have to feel to believe. Durable and comfortable, they're capable of handling as many rounds as you are, engineered with attention to detail and superior ergonomics. Here's what we love about it. At under a pound, it's beautifully lightweight. It's ideally suited for training or target shooting. Perfect for women, smaller people, and the disabled. The incredibly small size is comparable to modern cell phones and is well designed to maximize accuracy and minimize recoil despite its size. However, it might be uncomfortable for those with larger hands. All in all, its precision is built to be the most accurate and reliable firearm, has an ergonomic design with integrated rail to add extra accessories, and is extremely lightweight and a great EDC weapon for beginners. Next on the list, the best .22 caliber target pistol. The Walter P22 Target Black. This pistol comes with interchangeable back straps for a customized hand fit. The ambidextrous magazine release is easily reached from the thumb. It also includes some 3-dot low-profile sights, perfect for acquiring a target no matter the lighting available. This pistol is great because it offers a wide sight radius, performs quickly and efficiently, features best-in-class ergonomics, is perfect for anyone with disabilities or reduced vision, and the P22 is one of the most comfortable handguns available today. However, it isn't very aesthetically pleasing. To sum it up, it has an ambidextrous magazine release and slide safety, which makes this pistol perfect for both right and left-handed shooters, a long 5-inch barrel for agility and better accuracy, and has an extended sight radius, 3-dot sights, a double-action, single-action trigger. Next up, we have the best .22 caliber Magnum pistol, the Kel-Tec PMR-30. This pistol comes packed with some very nice features. A fluted barrel which provides less weight, although it does make it more back-heavy, along with other features including dual opposing extractors, a heel magazine release, a dovetailed aluminum front sight, and a Picatinny accessory rail below the barrel. This pistol is a must-buy because it has a very effective grip, has high-quality stock accessories, excellent durable construction, and the combination blowback and locked breech system improves performance and standardizes experience of various ammunition. However, its lightweight barrel may not be ideal for novice shooters. In summary, its construction is a premium blend of aircraft aluminum with glass-reinforced nylon. The grip provides excellent traction from just about every angle, and it has a consistent and solid performance at all times. Next on our list is the runner-up, the Browning Buck Mark Standard URX Semi-Auto Rimfire Pistol. While it markets itself as a right-hand weapon, it operates well for lefties too and is fitted with proprietary textured grip panels. It is one of the nicest and most comfortable .22 caliber pistols to hold, which will definitely improve shooting accuracy as well as response time. We love this pistol because it has a very handsome design with a lot of flair and detail, has an exceptionally low recoil, which helps improve accuracy, has excellent durable construction for top-notch performance and reliability, and a very comfortable ambidextrous hold with solid grips, which should also improve accuracy. However, it is not as easy to modify as a Ruger, but not hard either. In conclusion, it uses a 10-round magazine with a durable heat-treated body, has a slab-sided stainless steel barrel and aesthetically pleasing finish, and features overmolded grips and straight blowback action with dependable accuracy. Drum roll, please! Our choice for best overall is the Ruger SR22. This is one of the most popular .22 caliber pistols on the market. Made from high-strength polymer stainless steel and aerospace aluminum, the materials used are top-notch, durable, and relatively lightweight. Ruger supplies two interchangeable grips for wider or slimmer holds, as well as pinky finger floor plates. Some of its best features are being very easy to operate. It is easy to disassemble and reassemble. Its popularity ensures tons of potential upgrades. Includes two 10-round magazines, two finger grip extension floor plates, and is made of high-quality material built for durability and performance. However, it's more of an all-round great gun without specializing in a particular strength. In summary, this pistol made it to the top of our list because it's relatively affordable, easy to use, and very safe. Has an adjustable rear sight and dovetailed front sight with white dot, and features a Picatinny rail along with two interchangeable rubberized grips. There you have it, our top 5 22 caliber pistols on the market. Want to know more about these products? Check out the links in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button. If not, let us know why in the comment section. Subscribe to our channel so you won't miss out on our next videos. Thanks for dropping by, and we'll talk to you in the next video.